Quincy Enunwa's season is over. The New York Jets wide receiver injured his neck Sunday in the season-opening loss against the Bills. This is his second neck injury in 2 years. Coach Adam Gase isn't speculating whether the latest injury could threaten Enunwa's career. New York traded a 2021 sixth-round draft pick to New England for Demaryius Thomas Tuesday. Now the 31-year-old Thomas could see a major role in the offense opposite Robbie Anderson and Jamison Crowder. Katie Johnston, CBSNewYork.com.